has been a heartbreaker in this building, making three-point shots. And you don't want to give them a chance to get one in the air. The best thing you can do is when the ball comes in, put Shaquille O'Neal on the line.
Crowd on its feet. Boy, the crowd has been just fantastic here tonight. You would never know that this team is not headed for the playoffs. Payton. Bryant out top against Patterson. Kobe cannot get Patterson in the air. A wild three. Just when you think the basketball gods can't get any cooler.
No, I've told you before, this is not the guy you want to let shoot the shot in this building. It seems to be home for him. And with one left, Kobe Bryant ties the ball game up as only Kobe Bryant can do.
Blazers will inbound.
Laker fans, they get a little juice now when the game could have been over. Patterson makes one or two free throws, and you can see the nostrils flaring on a very competitive Kobe Bryant. You know, a lot of times people like to make comparison between great players. If there's anything that's comparable in Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant, it's their competitive spirit. They don't like to lose, and when there's a chance to win, they want the ball, and they want to see if they can make the difference.